Hi, Tom McGuire with Precision Diagnostics. I'd like to take a few moments today to talk about why windshield-related calibrations cannot be ignored. ADAS systems were not designed to be a calibration afterthought. The forward camera systems that are designed to communicate with multiple vehicle systems absolutely cannot be overlooked. Literally the slightest variance from required specifications can cause a vehicle to misunderstand its road positioning, creating untold dangers. You have to think of camera calibration as a millimeters to safe driving distance type of configuration. A camera misaligned by the most minute degree can translate into disastrous results with an ADAS system. Literally, a camera misaligned by mere millimeters could actually mean life or death. If you're in a collision repair or automotive glass industry, please pay attention to what I'm about to tell you. No different than any other aspect of vehicle technology, windshield-related calibrations are continuously changing in complexity and in the scope of systems that they affect within the vehicle itself. Let's face it, the evolution of ADAS will continue to challenge every repair side of the automotive industry moving forward. What is normal today will be upgraded or obsolete by the time most operators even consider purchasing calibration equipment. A windshield that less than 15 years ago that was designed to provide very basic function has now become a critical component to a growing array of onboard safety systems. ADAS has changed the industry and will continue to change the industry for the unforeseeable future. So with that in mind, what do you need to know? For us, having calibrated literally hundreds and hundreds of windshield systems, regardless of the make or model, whether the glass is OE or aftermarket, regardless of the type of calibration needed, the single most critical fact of the matter is it calibrated correctly? If not, the liability risk for the collision shop or the glass installer is something you cannot ignore. You can no longer put a windshield in an ADAS-equipped vehicle and not take proper calibration steps, period. People often ask, if my windshield is replaced, won't my camera reset itself as my vehicle is driven? So depending on the manufacturer and the system, what is commonly known as a dynamic calibration may in fact calibrate your camera and restore proper settings during specific drive sequences. The thing to know with that, however, is unless a vehicle has a proper systems diagnostics performed and dynamic calibrations are verified by a technical professional that understands them, you could be driving or delivering vehicles that are just waiting to miscalculate that overpass or that lane marking and become the next source of the next story on the news. Another question we hear from a lot of repairers is that we just pulled out the windshield to do a body repair and had it reinstalled. We never touched the camera, there are no dash lights, so we're good, right? Absolutely not right. A millimeter or less change from the original forward camera field of vision is begging for bad things to happen. If the camera can't see the way that it was designed to see, it will cause the vehicle to respond to what it thinks it sees. Think about that for a minute. That's terrifying. Depending on the sensitivity of some of these cameras, simple shop dust from repairs actually lying on the camera optics can jeopardize the safety of everyone near that car when it's on the road. Also remember that no instrument panel lights do not necessarily mean that the car is happy. Without a proper diagnostic scan, you really should assume nothing. The big thing to remember here is that windshields are no longer something you simply look through when you drive down the highway. They are now helping to do the looking for you. They help you decide how fast you go, how quickly you stop, what lane you're in. Have you ever ridden in a passenger seat with somebody that made you nervous? Think about the next time you faced a windshield calibration decision. Make really sure that you're comfortable putting your customer back in that vehicle, knowing that part of the driving decisions are now being input from how well that calibration was or was not done.